Interestingly, I actually did ask Eddy Merckx once at a Campagnolo function whether or not he wished he'd had compact gears. And he said...
When I was a cyclist, I didn't need a compact.
Actually, I reckon he'd have gone quicker if he'd had one. I didn't say it to his face, it's Eddy bloody Merckx, but that's what I was thinking.